Hi guys, it's Peter. So I'm recording another live comment to my session, which I play this time Casino Club. So I simply wanted to give it a try also as it to Casino Club, especially because 3 Sigma app is providing me really great results recently. So therefore I fine-tune the whole app, then I will show you exactly. So as you can see, currently I'm using something what you might see like a mode 1, an algorithm called like ENHH. So I'm using in total 4 different algorithms per mode. I'm using 2 modes. One is predicting particle numbers and one is predicting fixed patterns. And my setup is money management 6 pins and 3 levels. Plus I'm using trigger like 0.10 and 0.14. These are the boundaries in which I wanna play. And in this, let's say, setup, I'm also using spin span, which is currently set up to 18. And if you went through my webinar and also downloaded the bonus PDF, then you probably know what spin span means for me. And I'm going to introduce you for this session like really nice one, because everything is going smoothly forward. So as you can see, I started with 300 deposit, and in this session I'm able to generate 50 euro profit, I would say, really smooth way. So I'm hitting the numbers pretty nicely. And in this session I'm playing with fixed patterns, so not the particle numbers. So I would say this is quite cool. You can enjoy the whole session. So I'm also playing in Unibet, also now in PokerStars, and this session is from Casino Club. All of these sessions are actually now quite interesting, especially with 3 Sigma app, with the, let's say, newest version which I created for myself, because I would say currently for this setup in the app I'm not using Sigma boundary. So you can see it's set up to 1, but it's not used in the algorithm which is currently selected in the app. For other algorithms, yes, Sigma boundaries are used, but mostly for fixed patterns I do not calculate exactly the same way the Sigma boundaries as I do for particle numbers. And I would say it's really, really successful. So you can watch the whole session, you see the how the whole algorithm is performing. For this session it was quite cool, and I'll be happy to welcome you next time. Bye bye.